Do Stepping Nazi on Twitter by S.V. Darden. It was the Third Reich Nazi Party in the Second World War that desired to kill every disabled man, woman, and child they could get their hands on. If you make Nazi comments, then you should be labeled, in my opinion, as a Nazi. Junior is obviously one of the many goose-stepping turds that views himself as another discriminating asshole toilet surfer that takes great delight in publicly kicking us disabled humans as his anal cavity brain spews out his arrogance, which is the scent of festering urine in toilets, filled to the brim with human lumpy slimy excrement that haven't been flushed for a while. Yes, dickhead son of an MP, you are just like Boyle, that other goose-stepping Nazi that has the quality of Indian curry that's unwanted, unsavory and unpleasant, bought from a London market stall that has as much quality as custard made with powdered milk. Obviously in your own nose your shit doesn't smell, and your urine smells like something out of nature. As your statement is far above and nothing like those that respect me, and others that are unfortunate to be born disabled. Yes, you smell like nature as your inconsiderate Nazi remarks is the smell of piles of liquid mounds of cow dung. Farmers use excrement to spread on their fields as fertilizer. But in your case, Matty, the only thing you are worth is an online advert for fresh bait. Hey Junior, were you alone under your rock when you made this obnoxious, vile, putrid, abhorrent statement? You most likely celebrated in your sicko Babylonian Baal devotee way when the mother burned herself to death and her disabled daughter a few years ago and ever. Since you've been secretly picking those bogies out of your nose and eating and licking your own snot from your fingers as you are foul like sows bathing inside their own mires. By comparing you to maggots, that are an insult to maggots as they have many beneficial qualities. So I compare you to a dove that instigated the mass genocide of everyone that is viewed as either disabled or low quality human. Yes, this is his personal war on us all disabled persons, that in simple terms is a hate crime. This MP's son reminds me of the 7 years abuse I received from my neighbor. This Nazi lied to them about me and used his lies to get others to abuse me also. I totally understand and can relate to Ms. Price's anger and disgust concerning Junior the meathead twat guy. Enough is enough of those turds publicly playing the Adolf Hitler card when it comes to verbally